are hand-in-hand with the ones who do the printing on the diploma, which is a real wonderful job. You might want to come training later on to teach it. The hats are being made by the children. They cut them, they glue them up, the whole thing by themselves. Please, before the end of this, see Cheryl and Donna at the red table. If your child's returning next year, your child may need a medical update during the summer, so you might need to get that medical form. If your child is not returning, you may want to pick up the folder there, sign it out, and it's a nice keepsake, you know, if you have it all year. It has all the different conferences and the medical forms in there. After the ceremony, the classroom and the teachers will be available for intertaking. You can just come on in and wait in home with all the extra clothes. This is the schedule now, so you know what we're doing. The children will be walking up here and down the middle aisle. Then they'll be sitting on the chair. They'll receive the diplomas alphabetically, the Monday, Wednesday, Friday, from first, and then the Tuesday, Thursday. Two children, however, have to leave early, so I'll call their names first. They're all alphabetically done, so we have your hands ready. I'd love to see one here on Sunday, a faithful manager, our balcony. Get some nice pictures out there with the video camera. Thank you.
Kevin, why don't you take us on a quick little tour of Children's Corner? What's this, the paint corner where you do all your work?
He would climb anywhere, anybody's ladder.
And we would show you his cubby, except that Daddy already took his name off to save. Where's your cubby, Kev?
You're gonna have to come back.
Kevin's cubby, where he used to hide and cover himself with coats, so we'd come in and say, "Hey, where's Kevin? Kevin must have gone home already." And he'd say, "Here I am."
Kevin,
come on.
All righty.
Do I have that sign? Thank you. All right, come on, get your... No, honey, here you go.
Okay, we should get Kevin's lovely teachers on video.
Oh no!
This Casey, every four-year-old's dream.
Nick, have a nice summer.
Bye. There's Linda. There's me. Oh, and there's the love bugs. Gotta get the love bugs.
Ready?
Go get Nick.
Probably we won't be until January.
Thank you. We'll see you later. Have a nice summer.
Kevin said that he's coming back because he's going to go to school. He's going to go to school in the morning so he can come back in the afternoon and visit.
Good.
And there's Casey Trainer, his first love bug of his life.
Yeah.
Alrighty. And that's a wrap. We're on Felton Street. In that beautiful backyard. Eddie Michael Richard. Hi, Eddie. Hi. Hello. Eddie, show Mama how you go down the slide. Hi. Show Mama how you go down the slide, Eddie. Yeah? Peek-a-boo, I see you.
Are you there?
Yeah. Hi.
Mama.
Show Mama how you go down the slide. Yeah. Show Mama how you go down the slide, Eddie. Down. Well, that's one way to go down. Dancing for Mama. There you go. Dee-lee-lee-lee-lee. Oh, I know. Isn't it awful, huh? Peek-a-boo. Anyone kid you, Eddie? These were happy days. Dancing. Does this look like a child that's having anything but a great childhood? Hi, Andy. Hi. Open, close. Yeah. In addition to his little birthmark, he has about 27 mosquito bites on his face from this morning. He likes to come out in the yard about 6:30 a.m. and commune with the birds, but unfortunately the mosquitoes are out at that time too. He's a little nature boy, Eddie. He loves his yard. He loves the outdoors. I think he's going to be a forest ranger when he grows up. Hi. You want to go in the swingy? Want to go in the swingy, Mama? Want to go in the swingy? Okay. Hi, Eddie. That's right, it's an acorn. Eddie Mike is going to be 18 months old next week sometime. He's developed his own little language. Goity goity go. Me bo's good, genie namo. Goity 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 go. Oh, he has a fire engine. Me bo's good, genie namo. And what have we here? Oh, could it be the graduation boy? Yeah. I believe so. Hi, Kev. Why don't you come down and show us some of the things in your yard that you like to do?
Tour?
A guided tour? Sure.
Okay, come on the camera.
It's on, honey.
Guided tour, here it comes.
Why don't you show your teepee garden first? Kevin and Mummy decided to put together a vegetable garden this year.
Clubhouse.
There's a teepee sitting right in the middle of it so the pumpkins and the beans can grow up the sides while the guys hide in the teepee. On video, dear.
Okay. Put this to video, Mom.
It's on video, hon.
Yeah, but how can you put this on video?
I'm filming you right now so you can make a movie.
Can you receive it? Receive it, please.
Look at that face. Kevin Richards, you get more gorgeous every year. And you're still a good kid. Meanwhile, Squitchy's decided instead of going down the slide in the little clubhouse, he was going to go down the big boy slide. Here he goes. Whee!
Ready, set, go.
Whee!
That's Kevin to do his cat imitation of Sasha.
I'm sorry for the camera jiggling, but it's very mosquito-y out here today, and I tried to swat off mosquitoes and film at the same time. Where are you, Kevin?
Hey,
what have we here? We have a house cat staying with us. Oh, here she is. And there she goes.
Hi, Mom!
There's no bathing suit shop there.
No bathing suit shop.
Remember, it's your...
Then you guys could be the lifeguard.
Okay, I'm the lifeguard.
And Daddy needs a picture table and film video.
I'm the director. Stand over there
no,
to the right.
You're the lifeguard. Allie. You're the lifeguard, Allie.
And the director.
Okay.
That's what I spend my time doing,
Jason.
Want to jump off the diving board? Kevin, I want to see you jumping off the board.
Okay. I'll pull along.
All right, why don't you come down this way? Somebody want to spot Scoochie down that way?
I got him on the lifeguard.
Okay. Nice to be here. Come on, Dick Tag, you can do it.
Oh, okay, wait up before I get out.
That's his favorite thing. He spent a fortune getting the pool open. All he wants to do is open the pool gate.
Hey, bud.
Mom?
What?
Who's that thing coming?
so you'll be nice and warm.
Kevin wants an after swim robe like Fritchie does. What can I take a left?
How about the bench?
Just on.
How about the bench?
Yeah, but we always.
Hey, Kev.
Hello. Look at me.
How does it feel to be a graduate, huh?
Fine.
Does it feel any different, though, does it? Huh?
You feel smarter?
You going to miss your teachers?
No.
Oh, I don't believe that.
Kevin's ready to go because the average age in his class is 3, and he's like going on 5, going on 50. So he's ready for some older, older classmates now.
I get you. Come up the stairs. That's a boy. Yeah.
And he's ready for another little nap,
look at
I think.
Mommy. Look at mommy.
Hi, Poquito.
Hi, mommy.
Patrick come off a couple hours.
Bring him by here in the afternoon.
No, that our problem is getting him away from Elaine.
Because I have the kids all. I have the kids all afternoon.
I have to push him up all the way up here in the stroller. But put him in the car, he's a little nuts.
Really? He won't let you put him in a car?
He doesn't want to go with me. They got him so brainwashed.
Some action shots of Kevin out of work.
Should have seen me all over again.
Okay, how should I introduce you?
This is introducing Kevin Richard.
Okay, introducing Kevin Richard.
I'm supposed to say Kevin.
Kevin. Kevin. Kevin.
Stop it, me. Stop it. Kevin.
Will you just come out already? Kevin's going to do... That's okay. Kevin's going to do a dance for us. Introducing Kevin Richard. Kevin is going to do his dance. It's not looking much like a dance to me.
Well, you know what?
What? Well, Kev, we really don't want to watch that. Why don't you just do your little dance for us that you're showing me and Dad the other night? Kevin gives new meaning to the phrase, he marches to his own drummer. His own beat, his own drummer.
Pretend this is where you watch.
Okay.
Whenever I step onto the ice, like, hey, Kevin, he went out of line.
Hey, Kevin, you went out of the line.
Will it talk?
I'm not sure.
You've got to buy thing now. Where is it?
When's Daddy coming
home? He's coming in a minute. Kevin, what would you like to be when you grow up?
I never mind.
Nothing?
I would like to be something, but never mind.
Okay. Where would
you... The bulkhead over there.
You would like to be a bulkhead when you grow up?
No.
What?
Look at the bulkhead over there.
Look at the bulkhead over there. No, that's not the bulkhead. Kevin! Kevin's little artwork. Let's see, what does that say? Who knows?
Sometimes we wish we were just in a motel. Then we could talk a mite slower. Maybe tell stories about our dogs.
Hey, eat the candy necklace off his neck.
Hey!
Oh, hello.
50% bigger than before. Plus, the grand opening of an amazing moving picture show.
I'm gonna.
Right there in the Avon store.
What do you think of graduation day? Did you have fun?
Yes.
Even though you didn't get the laser printer you wanted?
Yeah.
Two,
that's
three grand.
Good treat.
No problem. Preschool graduation.
All right. All right, Kev.
Graduation gifts in the 90s.
Where did you graduate from Harvard? Where do you see we do that day?
We'll let you drink beer. That's right. You'll be all grown up, but you know what? You'll still be handsome.
I'll never be pretty.
No. Oh, hello.
Yes.
He wants his hat on, Dad.
But, so now he has one claw. Now he has zero claws.
How about we get some rockin' tunes on?
Boop.
Okay. Put it on the hat so it'll stay. Eddie, Mama do.
Whee! Woo! Woohoo!
Woohoo! Speaker, please. Speaker, please.
What is this, Night of Boy
Having
Dead?
Guys!
Speaker, please.
Guys!
Speaker, please.
Night of the Living Squidge.
Eddie.
Us.
Get it.
Still safe? How do you play, Kev?
You see how many choices I got since I was born?
How do you play? Kev? No, just go ahead and play.
Is Eddie vaulting over the supposedly child-proof gate? The gate that's supposed to keep him safe? Well, he's vaulting right over it now to go up to bed. Well, good night, Nancy Tata.
Hello, Kat?
Yeah?
What time is Broncos Day?
I have no idea. Want to go up and see Tutu? There we go. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Night, night. Saying bye-bye. Night-night, Eddie. Night-night, pretty boy. Dark in here. You think we're going to see this beautiful face in this cribby? Say night-night, Mums. Where's Tootsie? Where's Tootsie? His favorite little stuffed animal, Toot-Toot. Forgive the lighting in this video, but it's very hard to light in the nursery. That's his favorite puppy, Tootsie. And Tootsie has sound effects. I wish I could get a better picture in here as we say goodnight to my almost 18-month-old sweet little Poquito, little Squitchy, alias Eddie Mike, alias Happy Scamp, Mama's good little boy, who Mommy and Daddy and Kevin love very much. Well, Kevin loves you most of the time anyways. Eddie, say night-night. Wish night night, Teddy. Teddy. Night night. Night night. Mama loves you. Night. How's it going, Kev?
Fine. Would you mind putting Trust and Mouth on film?
Oh, yeah.
I'd rather put your face on film.
Okay. We are doing computer Trust and Mouth then. And I'm trying to win the game. And the first one, I did it. Lots of times. I have to try to do it immediately before Dad turns the computer off. So, bye.
Unfortunately and immediately. Oh, God. Kevin has candy all over his mouth and a candy necklace on because to celebrate his preschool, we took him to Russo's Candy House after supper. And we got all kinds of candy junk. He's having a little sugar fest. They just don't make him any better looking than that.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll do it, you know, if I possibly can, I will. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I got to dinner, I got some of it. We'll probably get there at 6 o'clock. Well, she'll want us there at 6:30. No. I'll find out.
I can't leave. So what you doing now, Kel? What are you doing now, sweetie?
Playing Trust and Mouth then.
Oh. Big surprise there, huh?
Am I bitten here?
No.
Here's what the beginning looks like. The beginning looks like this.
That's pretty good music, huh? Can you sing that music?
What's going on? What's going on?
I don't know.
I just start all over again. You know what?
What?
Trust and Mouth isn't such a good game.
Why?
Because sometimes it just does that thing.
Oh.
So.
You know your mommy and daddy love you very much?
Yes.
How much do you think?
Fine.
To start over again,
type that. TM. And here it is. Here's the what TM
stands for. Treasure Mountain.
That's the title of the game.
Oh.
Puzzle Mountain.
Kevin, you should have a computer show.
Okay, I'll make this on so now. I'll put a sign up here that says TV. I'll hold the monitor to the TV.
Well, you can put a fake sign up there.
No, I'll make a real sign up there. I'll put a real sign up there. Wait a minute. So anyways, I'm gonna take a picture. Are you back?
Oh, you are, huh? Just touch the red button, huh? Nothing else. Well, you know why it's not snapping? Because the cap is closed. There you go. Is it open now? There you go.
It's not going now.
Did you hit the red button?
Yes.
It should go. Push it down hard. All right, just one. That's all. Kev, put it back up now. That's all. Put it back up. Don't do it again.
I took a picture of you. I'm gonna find some. Can you give me a piece of paper, please? I'll give